stretching the pitch. Chopper up the middle. Bliss to the bag, to first. It's a double play. 6-3 on the double play. Stretching the pitch. Chopper to the second baseman. Hussein flips to second for one. To first, there is no throw. And Woolley comes home to score, and Auburn takes the lead. Wind pitch. Swing and a drive into center. Howell coming on, slides and makes the catch.
War Eagle to that. 1-0 pitch. Fastball off the hands. Oh. Caught at first by Miller. Steps on the bag to complete the double play. The delivery. Curve swung and missed.
Stretch. 2-2 by Barnett. Here it is. Fastball. Got him swinging, inning over. 9 strikeouts for Barnett. No runs on a hit. No errors. A man left. Stretch the pitch. Brody swings and drives it into the gap in left center field. That's going to be trouble. It's to the wall. Here comes Ware. He will score. More into second base with a stand-up double, and the Tigers lead 2-0. Third double of the year for Brody Moore. The stretch and the pitch. Swing and a line drive. That's going to get down for a base hit into center field. Here comes Brody Moore. The relay is cut off, and the Tigers lead 3-0. 3-2. Runners do go. Pitch, swing, and a fly ball into left. Back at the track. It's off the top of the wall. One run home. Hall is right behind Howell. He scores on the double by Bliss, and it's 5-0 Auburn. On the inside half, the pitch. Got him swing with a fastball at 94. Spring-loaded a fastball there. Stretch by McKnight, and the pitch. Swinging on a line drive, base hit into left. Woolley around third will score without a throw. It's 6-0 Auburn on the two-out single left by Cam Hill. Runners at first and second, two outs in the ninth. Pitch. Got him. Looking. He struck out Russ on the nay. 12 strikeouts on the day for Auburn pitching. And the Tigers, for the second consecutive day, got a shutout winner.